Okay, so obviously, I do not own any of the sounds or music used in this video. Just had to say that for YouTube copyright purposes. Hey, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am going to be going to my first ever concert, and I'm going to be vlogging it. My mom is taking me. It'll be me and my mom going to the concert together. The concert we are going to is the Charlie Puth concert in Indianapolis. I don't remember the exact place where it was, but I will put it in here somewhere. I am really excited to go. Charlie Puth is one of my favorite singers ever. I love his music. I am super excited to be going to the concert and getting to vlog my whole experience. Hopefully we have an amazing time and an amazing trip. Now, as I am filming this intro, it is the day before, and the anticipation is kind of crazy. Like, I'm really excited to be able to go, and I can't wait to go. So the next time I will be talking to, it will be the morning of the concert. I'm going to be vlogging the whole day. So yeah, let's just go ahead and get into the video. Bye! Hey! Okay, it is the next day, the day of the concert. I am very excited. Also, ignore the hair, it's a little crazy. Me and my mom just threw in some braids last night to be curly today, so that explains the situation that's going on right now. This morning, when I was hungry and looking at the breakfast order, my stomach was like in knots, and I didn't know what to eat. I didn't know if I even could eat. So, and I was also like super tired because I stayed up kind of late, way later than what I should have. So basically today, all I did was I went upstairs and I got the cookie jar thing. I kind of just ate a bunch of cookies for breakfast. Also, so I've been drinking this. It's really good. Now, whenever I go somewhere and have plans to do something, I always like wait to pack a bag. And then I always end up rushing to pack the bag and I forget like half the stuff I need. While I have like time and I'm not having to worry about having to get ready or anything, I'm just gonna quickly throw some stuff in the bag, you know, like essentials and stuff. So let's do a quick pack with me. Here is my beautiful bag. I love it. I take it everywhere. It's just my go-to bag.
Later that same evening.
Okay, so I look a little crazy right now, but quick check-in. It's been a couple hours since I last recorded anything. A couple things have happened. I went to the store to get a new concealer because I ran out of mine. This is the concealer. I don't know if that's showing up for me. I ran out of my regular concealer, so we went to the store and I got some more concealer. I've been sitting down here listening to some of the music, some of Charlie Puth's music that we're going to be hearing at the concert.
5 minutes later.
I got really bored. So, I took some of my rubber bands and I made this little bracelet, this little leg bracelet. It matches the outfit that I'm going to be wearing. It has the same exact colors. As of right now, I'm basically just gonna sit here and chill for a little bit longer. And then I'm going to start getting ready in a couple of hours. So I will see you when it is time to start getting ready. Okay, so just popping in real quick. Basically, we are stopping to get gas real quick, and then we're going to be on our way. Oh, hold on. I forgot to show the earrings. We are just stopping to get gas real quick, and then after we get our gas, we're going to head on the road and start heading to Indianapolis to go to the concert. It's like 6 something now. The concert starts at like 7:30. There's a whole entire like baseball game happening on the same exact day. So I'm hoping, possibly, with a miracle, there's not a lot of traffic. Hopefully. We'll see.
Okay, so there was some trouble with parking, but eventually we ended up sorting it out and everything was fine. And once we were finished parking, my mom had to use the restroom. So we went to the bathroom, and when I tell you it was packed in there, I mean it was packed. Like, there was no inch of space that was not crowded with people. Once we finished at the bathroom, we slowly started making our way towards our seats before realizing that the opening act for the concert had already started. Once we realized, we just bolted to our seats and sat down. So after Alexander finished, they went on break, and me and my mom went to go look at some of the food to see if we wanted anything. My mom ended up getting a, like, taco or something like that. I can't quite remember what it was, but All I know is that it was extremely messy and she made a giant mess when we went to go sit back down. And she got two drinks, which one for her and one for me, which she ended up drinking mine. And while waiting, we saw this little sign thing that said Charlie Puth on it, and like people were taking pictures with it. So then we just went ahead and I took a picture with it. Here's the photo. And then we went back to go sit down and started waiting for Charlie to come on, which it took forever. Like, it took a really long time.
You saw it back on my workout notes. No. Put your hands up. Okay, we're gonna try something.
told y'all a little bit about the inspiration behind this record. Charlie, be quiet, don't make...
Every corner of my mind.
everyone all together. Y'all sound beautiful.
Memories follow me left and right. I feel
you.
They
take up every corner. Pretty wild and turbulent. Being in love, not talking.
I'm only one.